and everybody is ready to go for this matchup between the Atlanta Falcons and the Philadelphia Eagles here at Lincoln Financial Field. Okay, Phil, we might have a shootout on our hands today when you look at these two offenses.
Yeah, this is going to be fun. Both offenses, they have great skill at wide receiver, the quarterback, they get good protection, but most of all, the coaches know it, and they give them opportunity after opportunity to make those plays down the field.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Not giving up another inch. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Drop back, shotgun formation. Challenging the interception. Blindly spins away from the hit. Nice tackle.
Nothing worse than, as a quarterback, to throw an interception early in the game, and you just got to make sure you go over to the bench. You talk to yourself, keep your confidence up, and keep attacking. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Offense a little too slow, getting set at the line on that one. First and 15 after the penalty.
Hey, let's go. Base 24. Base 24.
Wait, play clock's running down. Eyeing that left side. Puts up six.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
Getting set now to attempt the extra point. The extra point, the kick is good. Following the extra point, the Eagles are leading by seven. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. They've got him down there. Margin for error here with the offense. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Reaches in, knocks it away.
Well, when you get the offense backed up like this, you got to put the pressure on your defense and go out there. We need a three and out so we can get the football back and get good field position.
Second and 10. Throwing now to his left. That ball is going the other way. And he'll step out of bounds.
Well, as a quarterback, I think the biggest thing is when you throw an interception early in the game, you just got to have faith in what you did all week in practice. Keep your confidence level up and come out here and get it done.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Now first and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The pass fails to find the mark. Second down, the quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Looking to go deep. not a wise throw there into double coverage.
When it's third and long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Offense lines up here. Third down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Jeremy Macklin makes the grab. Eagles in for the score.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. This one, that is a great catch.
And after that extra point, the Eagles lead by 14. They're setting up return. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. Offense lines up here. The defense thinks it has a read on this play as they move to the left. In on the stop.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
Matt Ryan, what do you see when you look at that quarterback?
I think Matt Ryan takes advantage of who he is. And of course, we know he's a good thinker. He's shown that many times on the field, but he plays tall. He's a true 6'5", and he can stand in the pocket no matter how much pressure he's under. He stays relaxed and still can throw the football down the field and make those tough completions.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Everybody is split out wide. Second down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down and 10. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip and now looking to throw.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Looks to his left.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Third and 10. Trying to work. Interception. Tackles made.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
They come out in the dime package. First and 10. Trying to work that left side. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Second and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He brings it in. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
Well, what a play for the touchdown. And I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now. You can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
And after that extra point, the Eagles lead by 21. The Falcons ready to return the kick. To the turf. come to the line, and it's first down. Michael Turner takes the handoff. And he's brought down by Lyons.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Get up! Let's go!
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. The quarterback throws to the right. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
This is third down. Screen, and the ref has thrown the flag. They pounce on him there. Player showing no restraint, coming in on the quarterback, and that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit. It's worthy of 15 yards.
Knocked out of bounds.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Working that left side on the spot. He's brought to a halt.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
The give and gains about one.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Going across the middle, just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
When you're behind in a football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Aside one tackler.
Eagle.
Split backfield here.
Gun.
Right to it, Eagle. There's the quarterback barking out new signals from the gun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
The quarterback's calling something out. Split backfield here. The formation here, shotgun. The defense gets a sack.
Nice job that time of the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too.
After getting sacked, it's now second and 18 from the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. Ball is batted down.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field.
You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Zeroed in on that one.
Runs out of bounds.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
From inside the red zone, so dangerous. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. Eagles in the end zone.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Makes the PAT.
And after that extra point, the Eagles are leading by 22.
The Falcons in kick return formation.
That brings the play to an end.
Falcons ready to take over the football.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. The Falcons get a first down. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Good piece of tackle.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on you.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. The throw to the left. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Watch the safety. He's creeping up. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Incompletion, forcing it into double coverage.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm. Disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt, and picks up the first down.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued, and when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Now first and 10. Draw play. And D'Amico Ryans makes the tackle.
The great thing about the draw play, just for a split second, the defense thinks it's pass. Now they're reacting instead of attacking and allows you to get a few extra yards.
Out of the gun. Eyeing that left side. Roddy White makes the reception.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence. For the offensive coach, if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
They break through. Tackle them behind the line. Hey, let's go.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive.
Second down and 12. Throwing now to his left.
That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas, and even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
Lining up now for the two.
On! 11!
Here we go! High formation and a handoff. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Falcons getting ready to kick it off. Bringing the play to an end. Eagles get ready to start their drive. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Here's the safety inching up for this play. Scrambling out of the pocket. Spins away from the tackle. Gains 19. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
That ball is picked off. He's brought down.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass. Defense, crowd the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
Turner, up the middle.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Two-minute warning. Offense lines up here.
21.
Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers.
Let's go. Let's go.
Second and six. He'll fire it out to the left. Leaps up high and comes down with it.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down and 10. Will go ground. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
3 yard loss on play.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looks to his left. And the throw, it's incomplete.
Number 84.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Third down and 13. Trying to work that left side. Falcons now move the chains.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
The defense showing blitz. Play number six coming up on this drive. First and 10. Working that left side, Tony Gonzalez with the hole.
Well, when you get this close, it'd be nice to punch it in there and score. Even though you're still going to be behind, execute the play and get it done. Defense is crowding the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
Here's the give to Michael Turner.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
This will be the eighth play of this drive. And he's in for the touchdown. There's the signal from the far side. It is a touchdown. He broke the plane. He broke the plane from just a yard away. They look like they're loaded up for the blitz here. Back to the ground. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. Here, a split backfield. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. The ball's deflected incomplete.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Gun.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Eagle. And let's go, base 24.
Second down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. That catch will keep the drive alive.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
Gun. And let's go, base 24. And let's go.
Here's the first snap after the big play. He'll fire it out to the left. Jeremy Maclin makes the grab.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow. No chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
Base 24. Hey, let's go. Base 24. Eagle.
Quarters formation here for the defense. From the shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle, right where it had to be.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Gun.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. First and 10. Looking across the middle. The tackle is made. A timeout charge to the offensive unit.
You got to know how to protect yourself when you make a catch and the hit comes low. You got to give way, get those feet off the ground, take the hit, and go down.
Hey, let's go. Base 24.
In the red zone. Dropping back to throw. In the books. Touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. And he's intercepted. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The Falcons come onto the field now for this next series. Offense lines up here. Out of the shotgun formation, the quarterback throws to the right.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
This will probably be the last play of the first half. They'll go shotgun here. The throw to the left. No one in sight has the grab. And they tackle him there at the 34. That does it for the first half. Falcons trail in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Eagles lead by 16. A good first half of action, and Phil, break it down for us.
I'll tell you what a halftime lead does to a professional athlete. You go in there, it gives you tremendous confidence. You go, well, We just whipped their rear end for one half. There's no reason why we can't go out there in the second half and continue to get it done and win this game.
Eagles are getting set for their next possession. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. No way that will be completed.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Drop back, shotgun formation. And he wants to throw it across the middle. And he's brought to the ground.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. The defense did not give up an inch.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Offense now in the red zone. Second and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Hey, let's go!
Third down on the way. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. The ball is jarred loose. He's got some daylight. And he's taken out of bounds.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Michael Turner takes the handoff. They're going to the hurry-up offense, and they're back to the line quickly. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and a long way to go. Hauls it in for the first down. And that'll close the gap.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
He made it. Falcons getting ready to kick it off. Deshaun Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. That'll stop the play right there.
Number 10 on the return.
The Eagles getting set now for their next series. The safety up in the box here.
Gun.
First down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Ball's swatted away.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Second down following that incompletion. Steps back to throw, looking for an open receiver on the right, and it's knocked down, incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The safety is up in the box right now from the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Finds his mark in traffic.
touchdown. Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Eyeing that left side. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
They tackle him for a loss. Getting set as fast as they can.
5 yard loss on the play.
The safety near the line of scrimmage. Second and long. Going across the middle. That catch gives them a first down.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a seven-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
First down following the long play. First and 10. Quarterback tosses it to the outside. Trying the right side. Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and 9. That's a gain of 7.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Third down, following the run. Gets it again here, running right through the trenches.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The offense coming to the line. Inside the opponent's 20. He'll go, scores the touchdown.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. First down on the way. McCoy, he's in the clear. He's into the open. Shoved to the sideline.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. On first down, it's back to the ground game. Brought down right at the 50. Now the offense in their hurry up.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Staying on the ground.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Third and short. They feed him the ball again. Breaks free. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down. They're going to the hurry.
Very few teams in the league can do this and run the football for first downs. Anytime it's in a situation, third and two, third and three, they don't even think about run because they're not tough enough to get it done. They have to throw it. Nice job by this offense.
Minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. They better hurry to get the snap. This is a five-step drop back. Gets past the first wave, and he's going to slide feet first.
Good job by the offense, getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. Fights through that hit.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. You see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offense.
Touchdown!
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. Even though they had a big lead, they're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. The Falcons ready to return the kick. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. He stacked up at that point. Falcons getting ready now to start their drive. Nickel formation here for the defense. Now first and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
The defense comes out in the nickel. The formation here, shotgun. Looking at every option. Throwing now to his left. Knocked down.
What a good job by the offensive line. They gave the quarterback all day to throw it. He just couldn't put it on target.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. From From the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. The pass had to be perfect.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
That reception gave them the first down. Looking to the right side and throwing. He has the grab.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body, they get tired, they give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
First down here after the completion. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Scanning the field. Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie makes that pickoff.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. First down and 10. And he's taken down.
The offensive line that time had no idea this quarterback was coming on the blitz. He timed it perfectly, and the speed and the talent to get there, and he gets the sack on the QB.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. It's a pass all the way. No separation and ball. Incomplete.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Hey, let's go! Wait, wait, wait.
Looking across the middle, Eagles get a first down.
On his way.
Some daylight. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. After the long game, let's see what they do here. Hand off to the back. Running to his right, and he's knocked out of bounds.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Split backfield here.
Right 20. Base 24.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Second down and 8. Looks to his left. Right on the money. He steps out.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Not giving up another inch.
An up-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Going to lose yards here. Defense calls a timeout. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Staying on the ground. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. And the D-line shifts together now, closer, expecting a run. And now we reach the two-minute warning. Quarterback has his team's attention here. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. A timeout charge to the offense. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. The Falcons ready to take over the football. Nickel formation for the defense here. Out of the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Gains 13.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
First and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
There's no secret here, Jim. You got to get in the end zone as fast as you can so you still have a chance maybe to win this game.
This play set up by the long gainer. Snap back to the quarterback. Never too late. That's a touchdown.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside. Easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open to score. This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
Lining up now for the two. He drops back to throw. They fail to convert on the two-point try, so we'll just have to settle for the six. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The Eagles get ready to start their drive. Offense lines up here. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Second down after the incompletion. Corners are backing off here. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Let's go, base 24.
First and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Well, when you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Second down coming up. McCoy.
And here he goes.
The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Good job by the running back that time. Breaking tackles, finding the open hole, and picking up those extra yards.
First down coming up. Trying to work that left side. And that's a touchdown late in this one.
That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day. And it to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion.
Flip to the outside. To the right side. That hurts. The two-point try is denied.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back.
The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Falcons come onto the field for their next series. This game is about to finish. Now first and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. And it's knocked down.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays. But a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Get up! 21!
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and 10. Working that left side. Julio Jones with the grab.
I know they need a lot of breaks to maybe win this football game. In the red zone now, they got to get in the end zone quick.